ladies and gentlemen, after last night's 2-1 victory over the Phoenix Coyotes,